Hello everyone. In this video guide, I'll be demonstrating how the reachability feature works and what it is. Now, the reachability feature is really useful on the larger screen iPhones, such as the iPhone 6 and 6 Plus, as it makes it makes the icons which are at the upper part of the screen or buttons which are at the upper part of the screen. More reachable with one hand if you like to use your phone one-handedly. So to enable reachability, which I think it is on by default, but I'm not sure, we need to first go into settings, then into general, and then we'll see an option about halfway down called accessibility. So if we go into that. Now, if we scroll a bit down here towards the bottom, we can see a setting in the interactive section called reachability. Now, as you can see on my phone, it's switched on. But obviously, if it isn't, you just switch it on, and that'll enable reachability. So, if we go back to the home screen, right now, as you can see, we've got our traditional icon layout on my iPhone 6 Plus. Now, to use the reachability feature, you simply just double tap. You don't press the home button at all. You just double tap your finger on the top of it, and that will bring the icons which are at the top part of the screen down to the lower portion so that you can easily reach them with your thumb. So, as you can see now, I can easily reach pretty much all of them apps apart from the camera, the podcast app, with my thumb. So it does help you to be able to reach the top row of icons more easily, especially on a large screen iPhone such as the iPhone 6 or 6 Plus. Now, the reachability feature also works in apps as well. I couldn't say for definite if it'll work in every app because it would be impossible for me to test this. But in the apps that I have tested it in, such as Notes and Safari, it does work in there. And what I'll do in a second, I'll pause the video and I'll load these apps up and I'll show you it working in there. So I'll just pause the video for a second. Now we're in the Notes app, and as you can see, if I double tap the home button again, reachability works in the Notes app as well, so you're now able to touch the back button and the done button with one-handed use if you want. So I'll just pause it again while I load another app up. Right, now this time we're in Safari. Now reachability is also useful in Safari as well, because such as the site that I've got on now, which has got a couple of search bars. If you double tap the home button again to get reachability, you can see now that the Search O2 community or another search bar that you would have on a website is within easy reach of one hand. So it works in Safari as well. Well, I think that's all for this video guide. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.